This game, three-stager, fun one to work on your volleys and different court positioning. You're going to start at the baseline at stage one where the first cone is. Play it out, anything goes. If you win the point, you move up to stage two. If you win that, you move up to stage three. You have to win one from stage three to get one overall point. If you lose a point at any spot, you move back a stage and your opponent stays there because you need the baseliner to always feed. So it looks like this. We're both at the baseline, play it out, add a miss. I go to stage two, play it out. He missed, now I'm at stage three. He cannot lob the feed on this. After that, he can lob. Got it, so that would be a point. If I would have lost that, I would move back a stage. He would stay there, and since he's the baseliner, he would feed the next ball.